Once you hit submit, you're taken to the athlete's individual training control center. Right now we're on week 9 of this season, and 3S has already populated us with the suggested workout. What I like to do before we get into just using that is going and taking a look at the weekly planner. So weekly planner is on the left navigational side. You'll see customization tools over here. Right now we're at training control center. First step would be to click on weekly planner.